Welcome to Milano for the second episode of La Palette Rouge with Recruiting. Follow me.
Hello Jerry, I'm Fanny, the Collection Service Coordinator. Welcome to Milan.
Thank you Fanny, nice to meet you. I just arrived from LPR Toulouse and I heard that LPR is looking for someone like me here in Milano.
Yes, that's right. Would you like a coffee before we start?
Italian coffee?
Of course.
Ah, thank you Fanny, go.
Benvenuto a Milano.
Fanny, thanks for the coffee.
You are welcome.
Tell me what your job consists of here in Milano, please.
I'm a Collection Service Coordinator. In short, I organize the conditions for LPR to get back quickly its pallets.
That means?
I need to optimize the collection flows in coordination with retailers, which are the end users of LPR pallets, and also with transport companies.
And can you please describe typical working days as a collection service coordinator, please?
First of all, you have to set priorities. That means you have to identify risks and define action plan to maximize the number of pallets collected at the minimum cost. During this activity, teamwork and the communication with the team are very important. To sum up, I have to ensure the optimization by monitoring performance indicators and also guaranteeing the retailer satisfaction.
And why do you like this job?
I like my job for three reasons. First, I have to find a solution and implement them quickly. That makes my job quite dynamic. Second, building up trust between the supply chain actors, retailers, customers, carriers, and obviously my colleagues. Third, the possibility of working in an European team.
And what are the skills expected for this job?
Excellent planning, tenacity, flexibility, and don't forget negotiation skills.
Thank you.
Thank you. International. LPR works with more than 28,000 collection points in 15 countries in Europe. Both LPR works to reduce our environmental impact. We optimize our transport mode and participate in replanting forests. Both LPR recruits junior profile after or during their degree and also senior profiles who have more important logistic experience. All for one, teamwork in the country and between countries is a key driver for all LPR jobs.
Fanny, thanks a lot.
Thanks.
I don't have the skills to be a connection service coordinator in LPR, but what about you? So apply now, and in the meantime, I'm going to try some new jobs in LPR. So see you soon in the next episode of La Palette Rouge.
LPR team,
vieni a lavorare con noi.